Thank you, Alex. After 24 public meetings throughout the county and more than 700 residents voicing feedback, El Paso County Commissioners are set to vote on a $323.8 million capital improvement plan on Monday. The proposed bond package includes funds for parks, the medical examiner's office, and, among others, an animal shelter. If voters pass it in November, the bond could lead to a 3-cent tax rate increase. The county says the average homeowner would see an increase of about $5 per month in property taxes. The next phase would be public outreach, letting voters know the final projects in the county has decided on and where their money will be going to. For more information on this story, head on over to our website at ktsm.com.